Welcome to South Today. I'm Alan Sinclair. Tonight, campaigners opposed to the downgrading of Horton Hospital's maternity unit take their protests to the top. Good evening. Campaigners angry at changes to the maternity unit at the Horton Hospital in Banbury have travelled to London to take their protest to Downing Street. Nearly 20,000 people have signed a petition after the service became midwife-led only. Health bosses have always claimed it's because of a shortage of doctors. Catherine DeCosta spent the day with protesters and sent this report.
It's 10 o'clock on the Oxford Ring Road. 30 Save the Horton campaigners are en route to Westminster, angry at what they say is the breakup and privatisation of the NHS. It's not just the downgrading of maternity services in Banbury. They fear other acute services like A&E are also at risk.
Hands off the Horton! Hands off the Horton!
First stop, Trafalgar Square, where battle cries merge with protesters from north and south, united in their fight to save services at district hospitals. Health bosses in Oxfordshire say the changes in maternity at the Horton are temporary due to a shortage of doctors, but campaigners aren't convinced.
They've known this for at least 12 months and they've done very little to do anything about it.
The city hospitals that are going to take, supposed to be taking over the patient care, cannot cope with the level of increased patients that they're going to get.
Those who are disadvantaged, those that are on benefits, those that don't have access to their own transport are going to be the ones who are worst affected, and that simply isn't fair.
On to Downing Street to hand over their petition. Nearly 20,000 people have signed it with a simple message: hands off the Horton.
Banbury is 25 miles from any other major hospital. So if you're taken ill suddenly, what chance have you got of survival? The Horton is a perfectly good and sensible general hospital. And that, for the people of Banbury, is how it's got to stay.
No one from Oxford University Hospitals Trust was available for interview, but the Trust has said that all health services across Oxfordshire are under review, including those at the Horton Hospital. All the ideas for the future running of Oxfordshire's health services will go to public consultation at the end of the year. Catherine DeCosta, BBC South Today.